Hey, boys and girls members, it's Mr. Jose Preciado from LBJ High School. I want to thank you all for watching our videos as we continue to provide you guys ways to stay busy and stay active while at home during this time. We will continue to provide these videos throughout the rest of the school year and throughout the summer. I know that we are constantly thinking about you guys, wishing you guys the best, hoping that you guys are staying home, staying healthy, and most importantly, staying safe with your families. We will continue to provide these videos, and I hope you guys keep tuning in. Along with these videos, we are also offering other resources through the Boys and Girls Club. Our Club on the Go program, which operates in multiple sites, is a program in which we hand out bags full of resources and other activities, as well as food and other snacks for our members. These locations can be found at our website through the Boys and Girls Club of the Austin area. You can also find us on Instagram for the Boys and Girls Club page, in which all this information is located. Please make sure and visit us. Take advantage of these resources that are available to you, and we hope to see you guys drive by at one of our sites. The activities that we're presenting this week will focus around chalk. Chalk was an item that was available in our Club on the Go bags, but for those of you who don't have chalk, I will also show you a way to make chalk using household items. Now, you'll be able to use this chalk throughout most of our activities for this week. So I hope that you guys are ready, and let's get to it. Okay, in this activity, I'm going to show you guys how to do an obstacle course using chalk that you could do on your sidewalk or your driveway. This will consist of some exercises that you can do without needing any kind of equipment. So before we start, we are going to obviously have to brainstorm first and have a nice little layout and design of what we think we should have in our obstacle course. Okay, so I started off with some exercises that need no equipment, and I just kind of diagrammed them to see what my options were. So I have like frog jumps, jumping jacks, hopscotch, walk, run, or sprint, bunny hops, ladders, dance, and push-ups. These are just some of the ideas you may have. Again, you want to think of things that you may be able to draw that people could do without needing any kind of equipment. So now I took some of those ideas and I kind of thought about the best way to fit them into this obstacle course. So here is how I laid out mine. We're gonna start off with hopscotch, then go into some ladders, which is like a right to left shuffle. We're gonna do jumping jacks, and I made sure to see how many, so I put 10. Then a small sprint. Then we got a section of frog jumps, and that'll take us to the finish line. So now let's see how it looks on our sidewalk. Okay, so here we have the start of our chalk obstacle course. We start off with hopscotch. And as we continue through our obstacle course, we come to our left and right shuffle. Keep going. And our next section is our jumping jacks. We put 10 jumping jacks for this section. Then we hit our quick sprint section. Follow it with some motivational words. And almost done. Then we got our frog jumps. Keep going with our frog jumps. And then we got one last big jump to finish off the course. And you did it. Okay, now here to demonstrate our obstacle course is my son, Sebastian. Ready, Sebastian? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10. Ready? Sprint.